One day, the farmer was going to the market. The milk tanker was just about to come. The farmer said,
"You want some milk?"
"Yes, please," said the milk tanker, and drove away with his milk. Only for the milk tanker to knock over the bales on the way. The farmer then came back from the market, only to find his bales all knocked over. "What happened to my bales?" The tractor then came to pick up the bales. And drove back home. "Another busy day on the farm," the farmer said.